today we will make a small talk about the benefits and disadvantages of using the phone. Hope you like it. I think we should add some more information to our project.
I don't think so.
Depression.
I don't think it's too bad because this family does not care about them, right? The phone is really convenient. When I need anything, just to search on the internet. Nowadays, most young people use smartphones. Even the older people start using the phone too. As far as I know, most users have access to websites like Baomoi, Zing MP3, HD Online, and YouTube to listen to music, watch movie, and read news. My mom bought a new phone recently, and she knew it's all day just to read on a newspaper. You know, we ordinarily use newspaper on magazine now. So the phone has a lot of reading.
Yes, there is a lot of the important portions of the map can help you learn things and
but then you should not the phone too much. Keep your eyes and brain. Yeah, I remember now. I read an article about the harmful of using the phone. It has the potential to cause cancer and impairs the immune system. In 2011, U.S. scientists have demonstrated that regular phone users are susceptible to eye, brain, and heart disease than those who are less good than. I know we had to use the phone for the work of daily life. We stop using the phone when it's not needed.
It's a bit to build your impact.
Let's take a look at how to do activity tests using the phone only.
Okay.
Let's go to book fair this Sunday.
Sound great. Why? Đừng đấy. Hay thế. Chụp cái.
Chụp video mà nhỉ?
Trời ơi, thằng tao chẳng biết.